Hi, my name is Florian, director of ietemplates.net. In this tutorial, I will show you how to adjust timings on our After Effects templates. I will use our template Stylish Line as example to work with it. The goal in this example is to slow down the animation by 2 and still display a normal speed to your media. Okay, first you have to build your template, add text, media and logo. When all is ready, the first step is to slow down the global animation. We will apply a time stretch effect to our global composition, which is called Render This. For this, we need first to pre-compose the Render This composition. In the folder panel, select the Render This composition and drag on the Create a New Composition button. You have created now a new composition called Render This 2. We need to extend the time work area. Go to Composition, Composition Settings, and change the duration to 3 minutes. Zoom out a little bit, then right click on the Render This composition and select Time and Time Stretch. Now change the stretch factor to 200 and click OK. Here you go, the animation is now slowed by 2. If you are using picture or photo, your template is ready to render. In the case of you are using video, you will need to speed up every media by applying an inverted time stretch. In the folder panel, open the media folder and the media 1 composition. Select your media, right click, select time and time stretch. Change the stretch factor to 50%. Here you go. Repeat the operation on the other media composition. Then your project is ready to render. I hope this tutorial has been helpful for you. Feel free to contact me if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.